What happened is, as you said, El Nino or monsoon, it is called a coupled forecast, a coupled system.
Right.
Coupled means ocean will interact with atmosphere and atmosphere will interact with ocean. Mm-hmm. So when ocean changes, ocean should impact the atmosphere. Mm-hmm. And then when atmosphere starts impacting, the cycle will become much faster.
Right, right.
As I said, currently, most of the atmospheric conditions are still hanging on La Nina.
Okay.
They have not left La Nina signal. So it will take time before atmosphere becomes neutral and then start reacting to the El Nino.
Mm-hmm.
Then only it will fast. So as of now, ocean will behave separately.
Okay.
Atmosphere is behaving separately.
Okay, okay. According to our models, when is this likely to...
So that's which I said in the later part of the monsoon. So
okay.
Because there is a 2 to 4 months gap is there, generally, okay. Response. See, the signal is that simply you take an ensemble of 44.
Right.
As he said, you are close to near normal, there is a 38. But all others are distributed in different
okay.
other.
Okay.
So
okay.
instead of picking, this will be 10, 12.
Okay.
So instead of to avoid the confusion, we just made that exactly near normal 38 is the maximum.
Okay, okay.
Temporal also, we are expecting generally El Nino, if it happens as I said later part, there can be some impact on in the later part.
Okay.
But we are expecting mostly in the early part, it should be good.
Okay.
But exact forecast is given in June, for July and August.